Hello viewers. Okay, in this video we are going to see stock items, okay, inventory books. How we can go to inventory books display here, inventory books, stock item. For example, if you select computer Athlon, this is the computer Athlon information from December, January and February and March, inward and outward information. With that, what we can do, we can see different, for example, configuration. Here's, let's see, consumption and gross profit if you want to see, alternate units also if you want to see, show tail units of component units you want to see. This is okay, monthly. If you want to see quarterly, you can see quarterly also, okay, or average detail, show high and low details, show graphs, show no graphs by values also. This is how quarterly we can see, okay. If you want to see how quarterly appear, if you see the item, here is the item directly computer Athlon, or it's more anything you can see. If you want to see monitor, you can see also monitor. Okay, this is a monthly voice where you can see the monthly. Okay, if you want to show profit also, you can see the profit, inward, outward and closing balances. Here is a gross profit and this is a percentage. Hide profit, you can hide the profit. New column, alter column, auto column and other receipt in inventory, okay, reports, account report features and other values. Show profit if you want to see show profit and this one, okay, if you want to see the value with the range reports, how much we want to know, okay, with this is hide with the profit, okay. This is the inward and this is the outward. Here is outward, inward, outward, outward, inward, outward. Okay. Here you can print and export or email or upload and language. This one support center, you can do this one. Okay, if you want to configure, you can configure even more. If you put yes, you can put it yes. Select yes, accept, accept and accept. Okay. For alternative units, you have to go to the mouse. Okay, this is how inventory report you can see.